on the second hole at Rec Par here with Woody Packer. Got the legendary Andrew McGloclikin for birdie at hole two. He's got uphill, it might go right to left, maybe about 18 and a half feet. Woody, what's he have to do to make this?
Well, he's got to warm up those legs. It's 50 degrees out. They look kind of red to me.
He has a bright spot in an otherwise dour day. Got the green ball. He's got his putter. Hippity-hop. But I thought it was going to go right to left also, but I thought the same thing, but should clean it up for an easy pass.